Zach LaVine had a dunk on Alex Len that we've got queued up, ready to go. Nice take by Wiggs on the baseline. Too much, too little of a differential for 2-for-1 here. Minnesota goes quickly, they can get one.
Andrew Wiggins drills it. The Timberwolves have made 6 straight shots.
Go, go, go!
Nice. Wiggins splits the defenders, gets around Len, the Euro step and finish. How beautiful was that for Andrew Wiggins?
Saw that in the 4 factors right there. That's why we do it. You only get that here in Minnesota, by the way. You don't see the 4 factors of winning in any other broadcast.
When they change the Devin Booker call.
What do they got going on up at University of Washington?
Wiggins 2-for-2 to start this half.
It's that one to go.
And Jim, I say that the difference in third quarter scoring down to 5.1 is Wiggins counters with the 3. It was up over 8.
Significant, yeah.
Points to go along with his 8 rebounds. He's averaging 11.8 boards per night. Wiggins gets loose on the other end. Dunk on Brandon Knight and how the ratings for that game exploded in line with Twitter exploding.
Yeah.
A 2-point game. Wiggins all the way to the rack, kisses it off and in. Ugly looking 3 there by Dudley. Wiggins out in front of everybody, has Bledsoe to beat, Bledsoe to beat and gets it to go. Wiggins over Bledsoe.
He's so good moving to his right.